Yo, so happy Wednesday. What a shocker last night. Yeah, I'm just gonna be busting my butt today. Time to mow. Gonna mow the lawn. Just up and at 'em, ready to go today. Fired up, need the exercise. I need to put, my Uncle Ted too. I think I'm gonna wear my steel coat, believe it or not. It is that cold. I did last time too, so. Yep, what a shockle. Cannot believe Trump won last night. Unbelievable. Biggest political upset I've ever seen in my lifetime. So, just hope nothing but the best for anybody involved. Everybody involved. I don't know. So anyway, getting ready to start mowing. Yo, so I'm mowing here, and those two big pit bulls coming my way right now. I think those pit bulls will box one or two. Holy shoot. Holy cow. Did you see that? Wow, traffic jam, I don't understand it. These people are just cruising by. Cruising right along with them. Don't make sense to me, people. I don't understand what's going on. If they're dogs, why don't they just get them in the car and go? I don't know. Two pit bulls. Look at him go. I'm mowing. Yeah, it's still coming my way a little bit. I was good, but still, man. Hey. Yo, so see the van down there? They're still following the dogs. Kids getting off the bus and everything. What the flying flip? Yo, so the humane shuttle just went down that way, so evidently those dogs were on the loose and they'll... Yo, so... I haven't seen you since it's day out, remember? I'm at Krogel. This is what's been going on today. I did yard work, of course. I kind of felt something coming on when I woke up. I didn't have a headache or anything when I woke up, but I could tell that, you know, possibly later on I'd get a headache. Well, so I go, well, that's what happened. Sinus headache. It was caused here, probably in the left, up through here, maybe here. Just dry, cold air. Dry, cool air. Oh, look, I have my seal coat on. I mean, that's what it was. Dry, cool air. And I just felt nauseous in my stomach. Because of it, not fun, people, so I used some nasal spray. I'm thinking about, last year I thought about it, but it didn't bug me as much, but thinking about getting a humidifier for my own. Up until 2008, I never got headaches. One a year, two a year at the most, spring or fall, but sometimes zero a year. Then all of a sudden, when I got my anxiety in 2008, I've got them ever since, and now I have sinus issues, I think, and stuff like that. So I get headaches, and you know, I keep a headache diary in my vlog, so that's what I'm doing. I'm taking note of the headache. Didn't feel good at all. It was on the left side again. Usually it's on the right, and lately it's been on the left, but hopefully things subside. I just have to come up with a better strategy of dealing with sinus headaches, or, you know, preventing them. Do some preventive maintenance on some of my sinus headache issues, and that's what I continue to focus on. But again, doing, what's that noise? Oh, I think it's a back windshield wiper. It is. I have it on. I was like, what the heck? Okay. So anyway, yeah. So the last couple rentals, I've taken note. When it full snows, I feel great. The next day, as soon as the air dries out and it gets really cold, I get a sinus headache. I feel nauseous and sick, and that's how it is. So this is just the beginning of that. Of course, it ain't snowing or anything, but it rained yesterday. I felt great yesterday and the day before. Now the air's dry and blah. Yo, so I just got Raisin Bran. That's it. And it is freezing. Back to the freezing crap. Oh, it sucks. Yeah, this is what I got. Raisin Bran's good for it, but it ain't the best cereal. I think it seems to me like in school it's at a really bad point to eat too, but I don't see how. I mean, the sugar's what's bad. Has a lot of sugar on the raisins, and yeah, believe it or not, there's a lot of sugar on Raisin Bran. But the thing is, there was fiber. That's the thing. And the fiber kind of cancels out the sugar. There's 7 grams of fiber. So that's a pull silver, that's 1 cup. And that's pretty good. I mean, that's pretty decent. That's about a third of what you need on a daily basis. Just a quick life hack. I'd say 98% of Americans do not get enough fiber on their diet. So every chance you can get, eat fiber. You know, when you snack on high fiber stuff. I snack on cereal all the time. Yeah, I'm getting real serious about my healthy eating again, and I'll fill you guys in. I mean, I'll take you guys along the journey of what I eat. I think I'm gonna focus more on that on my vlogs and stuff, so you could just follow what I do. Because honestly, if I went back to school, it'd only take like 3 or 4 classes for me to be a licensed nutritionist. So, believe it or not. Yeah, definitely. I used to have to customize diet plans and exercise plans all the time for every kind of person, all different kinds of diseases and stuff like that. So, yeah. So, anyway, let me get home. That's a little bit of a dream out. Cool.